To install QGIS in your computer, you need to go to www.qgis.org. QGIS is a free geographic information system, or GIS, open software available for both PC and Mac. It is today the most common free tool for academic and commercial GIS work, and as an open source, it's developed by a community around the world. You can select a different language depending where you are, and if you scroll down to the middle of the screen, you can see the Download Now link. You can also find that link if you go to the For Users tab, step one, download QGIS, and it will take you to the same link. I am installing it in this demonstration for my Mac, but if you have a Windows or a Linux or even mobile devices, you can install version for those. The website will detect automatically which operational system you have. If you are a new user, I strongly recommend you to install the most stable version, which in this case, it is 3.1. For Windows, you have the option to do a network installation just to get the most stable standalone installer version, and you can get it for 64 bits or 32 bits. Once you download the file, you just do a normal installation like you do it with any other software. If you have any questions, feel free to email us at gis@ineca.co, or you can see more videos for this and other GIS questions at ineca.co/GIS.